for the collapse occurred in the town of Jocotepec in the state of Jalisco, for the roof was made of wood and concrete, for the cause of the collapse is not yet known, the rescue workers are still searching for survivors, for the church was full of people at the time of the collapse. President Andrés Manuel López Obrador has offered his condolences to the families of the victims.